Class 1 Subject English. Today we start going to read the new book, The Grammarite, Book 1. Now open the page number 7, Chapter 1. The Alphabet. Today we'll learn what is alphabet. Let's link up. Look at the letters on the tree. This is the tree. They are the letters of the alphabet. These are the letters of the alphabet. Count and write how many letters are there. Now, this is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now count the number. How many letters are there in the tree? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So, there are 26 letters. We call them capital letters, okay? These all are capital letter. Look at the letters given below. We call them small letters. These all are small letter, okay? Small a, small b, small c, small d, small e, small f, small g, small h, small I, small j, small k, small l, small m, small n, small o, small p, small q, small r, small s, small t, small u, small v, small w, small x, small y, small z. These all are small letters.